form of punishment.
Then he showed us.
For 54 years, they were trying to get Roe v. Wade terminated, and I did it. And I'm proud to have done it.
Now Donald Trump wants to go further, with plans to restrict birth control, ban abortion nationwide, even monitor women's pregnancies. We know who Donald Trump is. He'll take control. We'll pay the price.
I'm Kamala Harris, and I approve this message.